All right. What are you hoping people take from your first single and or music video? I hope people watch and listen and just think, wow, main pop girly. Coming your way. That's what I hope. And I hope people understand the artistry. Like, I've worked with... Oh, there's an ant on my table. I worked really, really hard on this album, as does every artist. But I'm really proud of it. I'm glad I took my time. I needed to get to this point. And this song is so incredibly special to me. So I hope people understand how special it is. Also, well, my eyeliner's rubbed. Oh my God, it's 2 minutes. Someone should play it when... Oh, you got it ready. Ah, you're one step ahead. Sure enough. Okay. And I just want to say as well, before it's out properly and everyone hears it, that I'm just really incredibly grateful for your patience. Yes, it's took like 2.5 years. And I know you're sick of me saying soon. I promise I will never say that word again. Yeah, well, we'll see. Till the next one. But yeah, thank you so much for waiting and trusting the process. I really tried my best to keep you entertained with TikToks. I hope it was good enough. Yeah, I didn't want to show or give too much away from the off. So that's why I kind of have kept it kind of on the down low and been, yeah, quite hush-hush about it all until recently. So yeah. Oh, thanks. To Brazil. When I told you, I was so excited to go absolutely everywhere in the world. You tell me where you want me, and don't you permit, and I'll be there. So yeah. Oh my God, 1 minute.
Oh wait, am I getting up on Spotify?
Yeah, go on, hun. Oh, I've got some new tooth gems too. Do you like? Okay. Mexico is here. Oh my God, it's midnight.
Is it?
Oh my God. Oh, classic. Wait, one job. Someone put it on, please.
Yeah, but I'm open to the speaker.
Oh, no, no, it's out.
It's not on my thing yet.
Maybe it just takes a minute to come up.
What's this?
It's time, everyone.
Is my picture on Spotify, just your headphones on?
Yeah, same.
Oh, no, it's going to switch in a sec.
Here you
We've
go.
Been through this.
Has yours changed?
Oh, has it changed?
No.
Cool.
Same.
This is
a picture of me in the studio.
Wait.
Who's that playing?
Oh my God, MTV's listening. Woo!
The lights on
and off. Oh my God, oh my God. Can I have mad, can I have sad? It's so bad, it's funny. Can I have cry? Can I have so my soul, tastes like gold. They say I'm so lucky. But I like a lucky honey. But I feel so bad. Adam's on. Oh my God. Look at my plushie, I am so happy. Oh my gosh. Real! Feel that I try, feel that I grind, feel that I buy you sushi. Got you a car, got you a house, got you a... Oh my gosh. So many people on here that I know and love so much.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much for all the amazing comments. I think I'm in shock still, to be honest. I thought I'd be really emotional, but I think I'm actually just feeling quite numb. I feel like I've waited for this moment for so long. I just want to shout out everyone involved in this song. So Angel of My Dreams was written over a year ago now by myself, Mike Sabbath, Pablo Bowman and Steph Jones. And I want to shout out, everyone at the label, everyone in my management, anyone at all that's been involved in this process from the beginning, right at the beginning of my kind of solo journey to now. I'm so grateful to have been given, I guess, the creative freedom to write whatever I wanted with no rules. It's been incredible. What else can I say? The video, as we all know, is out tomorrow, 10 a.m. BST, which is just everything I could have wanted and more. British summertime.
British
GMT. So it's GMT normally, right? Is that it? BST's, yeah, BST's plus British. 1 hour in the summer. Yeah.
GMT.
Whatever. Anyways. It's out tomorrow morning. I'm very excited about it. You're gonna gag, hopefully. Many looks, a bit of choreo, a good old storyline, 4-day shoot, come on, budget was budgeting. So I can't wait for you to see that. I hope you like the song. We've got plenty of surprises coming too, in the form of, you know, cheeky little remixes and stuff like that. So yeah, keep your eyes and ears peeled. Yes, Iggy, many looks. I think 11, actually. I'm going to give you a little tease. Well, yeah, a little clue as well to tomorrow. So, yeah, in the video, there are multiple versions of myself.
Ooh! Oh, my. Yes. Fuck you. Sorry.
Jordan.
Sorry, I'm
so
excited.
So, yeah, different versions of Jade in the video, doing the absolute most. So, yeah, there's your little kind of leaky moment. I'm gonna answer a few more questions and then I don't know what I'm gonna do. Have a glass of wine? I don't know. It's such a big deal. I don't know what to do with myself.
Go to sleep.
Go to sleep. No, I'm not going to sleep. Are you kidding? although I have got a lot of work tomorrow.
Can't be all it, man.
Yeah. So.
A hot chocolate.
No.
Slippers.
No, that's your life. Okay, we've got some more questions here. How many songs are on your album? Yes.
Yeah.
What colour is your fave look in the music video? Well, I actually really enjoyed wearing the red wig. If we're talking about colours, I really enjoyed that for me. So, yeah, maybe that's my favourite. Is the track list finished? Nearly. Very nearly. I'm busy kind of in the final stages of that. What else have we got?
Why did he do the cat body?
I don't know. What was the writing process like? So basically, a lot of the times I'll go into a session with like a poem. I write a lot of poetry. So poem. So I'll take that in. So that's usually a good starting point. Fuck off. I'll have like written in my notes the kind of concepts that I want to talk about or write about before I go into a session. That always helps too. But it just depends. It depends on how we're feeling. You can get in with new people and just want to kind of collaborate from the get-go and see what vibe they're on. But with Angel, it was interesting because I've basically tried to sample Puppet on a String for a long time. And when I went in the session, Pablo, who I've known for years, was like, do you remember you always tried to sample this song? And I was like, whoa, that's so weird, because in my notes for my LA trip at the time, I literally had Puppet on a String. So we felt like, okay, we have to write us, have that as a starting point. So we did. And we just, yeah, it was such a dream team to work with because we had so much freedom to do whatever we wanted. I said to Mike, like, can we merge like this sort of loving, yeah, ballad-esque vibe, but then crash into this kind of clubland classics. It was me in the session with Mike, who I think is from New York originally, playing him like Scooter. And do you remember that song? From Paris to Berlin and never disco I get in. Yeah, I was like playing songs like that to get into that like synthy Euro dance world. So yeah, that kind of inspired us a little bit, as well as like Diana Ross and like Motown vibes. And I feel like Angel is, yeah, a bit of a blend of those influences. From Paris to Berlin. Okay. Do you remember this song? No, no, that's good.
You don't want the drop.
No, I don't need the drop. I don't need the drop. Nothing beats the Angel drop right now.
Sorry. Yeah.
We're playing influence. So yeah. And originally we were just gonna go down a full like love song route. So you kind of thought it was about a person, and that was that. But then when the beat kicked in and we were working on that kind of vibe, we thought let's just let them have it. Okay. So what are you laughing at?
Yeah, that will change.
Oh, I'm sure it'll change at some
point. Guys, when Jade's picture changes, please let us know.
Okay, will you dye your hair? I've found wigs now, hun, so there's no need to keep bleaching my hair. Although I have got these little bits underneath that are bleached. Okay, a couple more questions, and then I'm going to head off. Okay. Alright. What else we got coming up? Well, I've got something very exciting tomorrow evening. And then I might be going somewhere tomorrow night to celebrate. Oh yeah, we're gonna do it one more time, then I'm gonna head off. They'll be able to hear it. Yes, I'll definitely be doing some international stuff. I promise. So many lovely comments.
Are you getting merch?
Are we getting merch? Of course. Oh my god, Jared, miss you. Yeah, can't wait to get back to America. I'd love to explore all the kind of, yeah, all the territories that I've not been to before as well. line made me think of wasabi. Ah, fair. Me and Mike were actually like, do we just put wasabi on the album and remix it? Because justice for wasabi always. You let me down in the dark. As you can see, my doggies are loving it. Spike. Spike. Okay, maybe Spike's asleep. Mimi will give you some energy though. Mimi. What do you think? What do you think? Oh. Mimi loves it. She loves anything chaotic because she's got a very chaotic energy. Your ad-libs always eat. Yes, I love an ad-lib.
She loves hungry
ad-lib. I will never not do ad-libs. Do you know what we can't get enough of, actually, eating. On this record? Yeah. Eating, ad-libs, middle eights. Like, bring back the long middle eights. Let's do this more. I mean, granted, I don't have one on Angel, but there's definitely... There's definitely some juicy middle eights
bring
of the album.
Middle eights, especially to my first single.
Yeah, so, yeah. But, yeah, just keep an eye out because there's going to be lots of stuff coming your way. I'm so, so excited to show you everything. I can't believe the song's out. Thank you so, so much. I hope you're all tuning in for the video tomorrow. And, yes, love you all dearly. Thanks for watching this. And this is just the beginning of the Jade world. So I hope you're ready.